Hello, and welcome to Reveille. Today's call to action is student walkouts, marches, and protests. Little pleases me more than student activism. Last week, students in over 3,100 schools walked out in a call of desperation for changes in our gun control laws. The recent massacre of students in Florida stirred a new consciousness among our students that if our current laws, public officials, and school personnel cannot protect them and keep them safe, then it is up to them. It is up to the students. Why? Because their lives are at stake. I believe in student activism because nearly 50 years ago, 1,700 Latino students walked out of their high school in Texas in opposition to certain school policies and to demand a better quality education. The schools had been hiring teachers without college degrees to teach Latino students. Students couldn't be cheerleaders unless their parents had graduated from high school. And they also wanted Mexican-American studies taught in their classroom. The Texas experience taught me something, that when students organize to create change, parents and other adults need to support them because action works. The Latino students in Texas told their parents that they needed to register and vote in the upcoming election, and they did. There were 7 members on the local school board, and only one favored the students. But on election day, all the Latino parents and all the students of voting age turned out to vote and defeated 3 incumbents, creating a new 4-3 Latino majority. This new majority obviously was eager to support the students and the reason for their walkout, a demand for a better education. What the students of nearly 50 years ago and today have in common is that they believe in themselves, believe in their cause, and are willing to fight for the change that we need and want.